All right, we're in here with the Grixis Nivix Blitz deck. And we're trying to turn three everybody, basically. Okay. This is a pretty sweet hand. Definitely want to probe first to see what the deal is. Okay, this is the Control Ascension deck. So if opponent is able to shoot our Kiln Fiend, then we may put ourselves in trouble. Okay, well, we need a red land, and since we're going to have enough spells for Kiln Fiend to be a kill anyways. I want to dig as far as possible. Two red mana. Okay, let's go ahead and Serum Visions. Okay, both these cards are good, or actually no. Okay, because we're gonna shuffle away with the other one. I think we could use another Cyclops. I would love another probe also. Because I want to know whether we can go for it on turn three. That information is important, so. But a Cyclops could get through a bolt that this couldn't. I think that I'm going to take the probe and shuffle away the Cyclops. That might be totally wrong. We'll have a sleight of hand to find another creature if we need to. But, like, I just kind of want to know whether the coast is clear. Which would probably, I mean, there's a good chance, yeah. Well, I mean, we'll know. Maybe I should have done this anyways, because we're gonna know whether the opponent plays a Pyromancer Ascension or not. If the opponent doesn't play a Pyromancer Ascension, it means they have a way to break this up. So I think I should have probably gotten the Cyclops, and if the opponent doesn't tap mana, then we assume. Well, the opponent's forced to leave mana up now, because we're representing the kill. Terminate or Lightning Bolt. I know this deck plays both of those. And the opponent has had, what, three draws since then? But I mean, we're gonna find out with the probe. Okay. Let's check it out. Probably should have kept the Cyclops, because this is just the tell, anyways. No. Oh, there's a remand. So, yeah, that's not. Oh, yeah, that's not enough because we drew the Tainted Strike. Okay, so we're winning through a counter spell here. Strobe that. It's gonna get remanded. We could hide the Tainted Strike, but I kind of like just saying, yo, I have it anyways. Remand is fine. Hit him with the Tainted Strike and could even. Well, hell, let's just go for the overkills. Okay, so that's pretty ridiculous. That's definitely how things can go right. Oh, by the way, okay, I'm going to change the sideboard. I just remembered. I wanted to put in spell pierces in here. So while we're here, why don't we go ahead, open this Grixis Blitz deck, see if I even have them. Maybe we'll go to a bot between the next round. Spell pierce. I'm thinking we want four in the sideboard. And I don't really see a huge reason to have snags or bolts. So I'm gonna try that out, and that'll give us some game against combo decks. Okay, back to sideboarding here. My guess is Young Pyromancer will be very good. Increasing the threat density seems good. And then dodges seem not very good. Obviously, it's a gas card. Yeah, dodge seems really bad. Like, opponent's not. Opponent's gonna play Snapcaster Mages, actually. So, a couple of them might be okay. And then maybe go down on some of the. On the strikes on account of bringing in Strobe. Or in account of bringing in the Pyromancer, as we're gonna be benefiting from regular damage more. Also, Snapcaster and bolts could be a thing, but we still want to have a fast kill, so.